These views were recorded about 4:30 p.m. Central Time yesterday, and they show Hurricane Earl from an altitude of 218 statute miles as it is moving just to the northeast of Puerto Rico near the northern Antilles Islands. In the foreground, we can see the Progress 37 resupply craft and the Soyuz TMA-18 spacecraft in the foreground. Earl was a Category 4 storm at this point. It is continuing to roll toward the U.S. coast after striking some of the tiny islands across the northern Caribbean with heavy rain and winds that damaged some homes and down some power lines. Latest forecast is for Earl to brush the eastern coast of the United States on late Thursday, before it turns back out into the Atlantic. Possibility exists for it to take a swipe at the New England area and far eastern Canada. The U.S. National Hurricane Center has warned residents from North Carolina to Maine to keep a close eye on the storm.